Tireke!
Ali!
Nah, make I keep this one. Use this one. Afternoon food. You know what? I can't come and kill myself.
Ali!
Where should I hide this thing now? Hey, now wow, which kind of life be this one now, eh? Look at me, see bread. Hey, this Lagos no easy, oh.
Yeah!
Hey, what thing I go do now? Even if I go carry gun, enter street. No, this one no work now, I'm a big boy. If I see any moto with the pass, I'll just enter the moto.
Yeah!
They will jam me, they'll carry me go hospital. Give me drip. Give me food. Give me money. Hey! This one will work. I'll try this one. I can finish my bread first. Bread, why are they chop self? No water.
Kuti, what are you doing?
At the fire. Sorry, madam. At the clean dining.
Anyway, whatever. Leave everything you're doing now. Come and take me to the salon. I need to fix my nails. I need to change it.
Okay.
Leave it. Leave everything. Now.
Madam, cut this one, cut that one. You go leave me rest for this house. Eh? See this fine dining, where they clean now. Madam, where they come?
Change this song, I don't like it.
Madam, you don't like this song? This is the latest song in town.
Cut, is this your car or my car?
Sorry, ma, it's your car.
Change the song immediately.
Madam, I don't know what this car stereo is doing, you know.
What happened?
I don't know if it's doing break and quench. I don't understand. I'm trying to change it. Like, it's not. I don't know if it's malfunctioning.
Remove your hand, Jack. What do you mean by It's not working, you know. Good, I thought you've changed this thing. Every day you'll be changing this car stereo. What is wrong with you?
Madam, I'm even tired of this car stereo. I'm tired of working it. Obinna told me that this thing is okay. Eh?
Did you just do something about it? Jesus!
Hey, madam. Hey. Hey, Jesus, madam, we don't kill somebody.
Jesus.
Hey, madam, we don't kill somebody.
You're still here.
Madam. My leg.
Yeah!
Hey! Oh, baby. My leg.
Are you okay?
What do you mean by washing?
How did this
thing happen now?
You're asking me.
Why are you not washing?
What do you mean by washing?
Look at me, my leg now.
Would you like? I'm not to my leg.
Yes, sorry,
guy.
Yes, I hope you're not hot. Sorry.
I hope you're not hot.
But I'm seeing what you have caused now. Eh? Put this station. Put the other station. This cast nonsense cast theory. I don't even understand it. See now, I've not hit somebody.
Are you talking? Am I the one you're speaking to like that? Are you okay?
I'm sorry.
Sir, please. I hope you're okay. Don't mind him.
Wait, madam. Are you talking about Castelio?
Yes, Castelio. I've been giving this boy money to change the Castelio. He keeps giving me
fake ones.
Yes, fake ones.
Have you not heard about Blessed Ape Ventures?
No.
That deals in Castelio. Even the vice camera. You don't know about them?
I don't know.
Madam, anytime you want to buy anything Castelio, the vice camera, they will install it fully of charge.
Oh God, please, where is their location?
Their location?
Yes.
Papa Ajawo here. Falanibo here.
It's close now.
Very close, oh. And very affordable. They have all kinds of different types of anyone you like. Madam, it's not his fault, you know. They stay here in Ladebo.
Share your hearing.
If you want, they will fix the one that will be doing.
Thank you so much, sir. But I hope you're not, you are okay. Hope you're not hurt.
Madam, up my wall! My leg!
Sorry, sorry. Is there a hospital?
Hospital. Madam, don't give me money. I'm okay with money. Let me go treat my leg. I have K-leg!
You have K-leg?
Yeah!
Me and O-leg.
Yeah!
If you don't live in front of this car, madam, come, let's go.
You purpose you run into our car, so we'll jam you a bit. Okay. We ask you for money. What do you mean by money? Give me which one? Good, let's go!
All
this information I gave you, you don't want to pay for it.
Okay, no, they use us play like this.
No, no, they use us play like that. I will jam you to stay there now, we'll crush you.
Madam,
you run into my car, you're asking me for money. You must be a very stupid man.
Because of this stupid. Water! Water! Come on! Hey! Blessed Ebuka Ventures. It's like I will go home and you're employing me.